Nobody is happy here. We think we'll be out of trouble if we can go back home peacefully.
We asked the security forces for help and followed them to the army regiment. Then at around 8 p.m. they took us to the monastery.